So, you don't know how to stitch. Not a problem. Edge stitch lets you left click on a hold in order to close it. Click your first edge, click your second edge, and ZBrush will do the rest. You can close the same hole in different ways, so depending on the edges you click and in what order, depends on how the hole will be closed. Hope that helps, and as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.